Time to play with some clay. I don't know how much of this you'll be able to see because I'm putting some beads in between her and him, and her might just cover up what I'm doing. Let's see. Yeah. I think tomorrow I'm going to work a little bit on the baby's face and clean up her hair, which has been banged on when I worked on between these two figures here. I'll finish up texturing his shirt a little bit, and then I'll hit it with a little bit of lighter fluid to clean up the rough areas. Time to get the Ronson all out. A very delicate touch is the order of the day. No heavy-handed work here. You gotta realize this clay's been in place for at least 5 years, and I can still manipulate it. That's the beauty of plasticine clay. It's the fact that you can come and work on it years later. It's just like the day you started. I finally found the soft brush I was looking for. Like his face. Okay, just about ready to do the photography of this piece, and that will end the video for today. Tomorrow, I take this to the foundry. Okay. Real Wealth is finished. Now I can take some photographs of it. Good night, everybody. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.